Hello guys, and welcome to Sprint to CET series video of MBAP. And today we will be talking about the visual reasoning series. Visual reasoning is one of the unique sections of CET, MHT CET, and people tend to get really afraid of some of the type of questions over here. So I have taken out some of the questions, and we will be looking at how we can consider just one element and try to eliminate most of the options from that and get the answer as soon as possible. Okay, that is the goal of the video over here. So we'll look at some of the questions, and the two types are of series and analogies. So let's look at some of the questions. We'll try to make sure ki we get one element right, and based on that, how can we eliminate the other options and get the right one. All right, let's look at this question. Pause the video, see how much time it is taking you to solve this question, and you can follow this fashion for the other question as well. Let's look at this one. So we can see that this is a series-based question, right? So we can see that two elements introduced in the first one gets converted into one over here. Then same thing is happening over here. Two circles becoming one, two rectangles becoming one, two squares becoming one. So in the next one, two arrows should become one, right? So two arrows should become one. And a new element was being introduced every time, right? Try yahan pe star tha, star ke sath circle aaya, star aur circle the, fir unke sath mein do rectangle hai, fir star circle and rectangle the, unke sath mein do square hai. So based on that, ye charo elements to hone hi chahiye aapke in the next series mein. Uske sath mein ek naya element chahiye, do, which is in two quantity. So let's look at this circle, ye rectangle and two C's. Okay, this can be my answer. Also yahan pe and this one, okay, this can also be my answer, right? This will not be my answer because I need do ka combination naye wale elements ke sath mein. So this is out, this can be my answer, and this also can be my answer. Now let's look at the position, jo ki positions jo after shifting the position of the elements are remaining same. So star is always over here. So in this option, star should have been over here in the option 5, which is not happening. So ye bhi option out ho gaya. So I have 1, 2 and 4 to play with. Let's look at the options here now. Okay, every time the new element which is coming, if you see, every time the new element in the center, it is actually first it took the this position, second it took this position, third it took this position, which is rectangle, and fourth it took this position. So if I follow this fashion, all right, the fifth question, the arrow, all right, star, circle, rectangle, square. So now the arrow should come over here if I follow that, which is happening in option number 2. Option number 1 mein it is coming over here. Although both of them are introducing new elements, but position of arrow is right in option number 2. So option number 2 will be the right answer. Okay, so see how could we eliminate most of the questions and we were only down to between options 1 and 2. Let's look at the next one. Okay, in next one, the question mark went from here to here. Then star went from here to here. So pehle left wala element niche se upar gaya, then right wala element upar se niche aaya. Phir niche, in the next one, if you see, लेफ्ट वाला एलिमेंट ऊपर से यहां पर आ गया है, राइट right? और जो आपका ट्राइंगल जो है, इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर. सो दैट मींस इन द नेक्स्ट वन व्हाट शुड हैपन इज दैट आपका जो इस तरफ जो एलिमेंट होने वाला है, न्यू वाला एलिमेंट, दैट शुड एक्चुअली गो अप. दैट मींस या, सो नाउ इफ यू सी बेस्ड ऑन दैट फैशन, देयर इज वन मोर लॉजिक दैट देयर कैन बी अप्लाइड ओवर हियर. ठीक है, एवरी टाइम आफ्टर थ्री स्टेप्स दिस स्टार इज एक्चुअली कमिंग इन द मिडल, सो द राइट मोस्ट पार्ट वॉज एक्चुअली कमिंग टू द सेंटर. ओके, आफ्टर इन एवरी टू स्टेप्स, सो माई क्रॉस वॉज हियर, इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इट वेंट ओवर हियर. नेक्स्ट स्टेप में ऐसा कुछ नहीं हुआ, नेक्स्ट स्टेप में अपर राइट कॉर्नर से बीच में आया, राइट. फिर स्टार वेंट फ्रॉम राइट कॉर्नर से बीच में, इन द नेक्स्ट, उसके नेक्स्ट वाले में अपर लेफ्ट कॉर्नर का स्क्वायर यहाँ पे आया. सो इफ आई फॉलो दैट, ट्राइंगल शुड बी द वन दैट शुड कम इन द मिडल. नाउ अनफॉर्चुनेटली दैट इज हैपनिंग इन ईच एंड दी एवरी केसेस, फाइन. तो इसके अलावा आप और कौन सा चीज इसके अंदर देख सकते हो? तो फिर आप देखोगे कि उस हिसाब से द सी वाला ऑप्शन जो है, जिसमें भी सी है, दैट विल ऑटोमेटिकली गेट एलिमिनेटेड बिकॉज दिस इक्वल टू साइन इट गॉट एलिमिनेटेड फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन आफ्टर अ फ्यू टाइम्स. सेम थिंग हैपेंड विथ योर क्वेश्चन मार्क. सो दैट मीन्स इन द नेक्स्ट वन सी शुड बी, जो भी ऑप्शन में आपका सी रहेगा दैट विल एक्चुअली गो आउट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. एंड एवरी टाइम सी, एवरी टाइम अ न्यू एलिमेंट वॉज बींग इंट्रोड्यूस्ड. ठीक है, यहाँ पे ट्राइंगल आ गया था, यहाँ पे ये स्क्वायर स्क्वायर केम इन दिस पोजिशन एंड सी केम इन दिस वन. सो द नेक्स्ट वन में दैट शुड हैव बीन द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ अ न्यू एलिमेंट एंड इट शुड हैव बीन ऑन द राइट अपमोस्ट कॉर्नर साइड ऑफ द वीडियो ऑफ द स्क्वायर. सो विच वॉज हैपनिंग इन ऑप्शन नंबर टू. ऑप्शन नंबर वन में इट इज एक्चुअली कमिंग हियर, विच इज नॉट द विच शुड नॉट हैव बीन द केस. राइट, एवरी टाइम मोस्ट ऑल्टरनेट फैशन में न्यू एलिमेंट इज ऑलवेज कमिंग ऑन दिस साइड, विच इज हैपनिंग ओवर हियर. लेट्स लुक एट दिस वन. दिस वन इज एक्चुअली क्वाइट इजी इफ यू सी. जस्ट लुक एट द सर्कल. सर्कल वेंट फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू मिडल, देन राइट, देन एक्सट्रीम लेफ्ट, देन मिडल. सो इन द राइट आंसर इट शुड हैव बीन, इट शुड कम ओवर हियर, which is actually happening in only one option. So immediately you could have directly, you don't even have to look at options, ye sare elements ke upar. Immediately yahan se aap, you could have marked the answer 3. Theek hai? This way you could just look at one element and find the right answer. Right? Let's look at the analogy. Analogy mein, in this one, we can see that this cross, left hand side, right hand side upper corner se, wo yahan pe aake 2 ho gaya. Right, that means in our right answer, ye wala jo hai, it should come over here, which is happening in option 1, 2, 3, and 5. The option 4 is eliminated. Fine, let's look at some other things. Yahan pe jo jo tha middle upper center mein, it came to lower left hand side pe. So that means this circle should come over here. This circle. So which is happening in 1, 2, 4 and 5. Again, we could not have eliminated. Let's look at this one. This triangle came from here to here. So this ultra triangle should come like this. So this is happening in option 1, 2, 3 mein nahi ho raha hai. And 1, 2 and 5 mein ho raha hai ye. Theek hai? Let's look at some of the distinguishing one. This one. Alright. This S came from here to here. That means this figure should come this side, which is happening in option 1, which is happening in option 1 only. And option 5 mein nahi ho raha hai. Option 2 mein bhi nahi ho raha hai. That means option 1 will be your right answer. Okay. Easy. Let's look at this one. Take one element saath mein. This element is becoming coming to 90 degree. That means 90 degree clockwise. So this should come 90 degree clockwise over here. Which is happening in 1, 2, 3 mein nahi ho raha hai, 4 mein nahi, 4 mein ho raha hai and 5 mein ho raha hai. Option 3 is eliminated. Now this, look at this circle. This circle, it moved 135 degree anti-clockwise and it changed its color. This came over here and this lightened part went outside. So that means this should also move 135 degree anti-clockwise. So this circle will be somewhere, something like this. Right, and the entire inside part will be darkened and this will be light, which is happening in option number 1. Option 2 may it is moved looking at different direction. Option 3 maybe it is looking in the option 3 is eliminated already and option 4 is out. So you have either option 1 and option 5 may say your answer. Now the only distinguishing factor was here. It is, you can see that it is becoming completely water image of what was happening over here. Water image of this. So based on that, if I went with the water image, our option will come down to statement number 1. Option number 5 will be eliminated. Alright. Let's look at another question. Okay. You see this element. This element has become 2 and 90 degree after it rotated 90 degree clockwise and came over and became 2 over this side. So according to that, this should become like this, which is happening in 1, 2, 3 may it is not happening, 4 may not happening, 5 may. So 3 and option 3 and 4 are eliminated. Then look at this one. This darkened circle, two darkened circle came on this side and became a light one. So that means two darkened square will come on this side and become a light square one. So option one is eliminated, option two is there, and option five is there. Let's look at the distinguishing factors between these two. Okay, I can see triangle is straight over here and is inverted over here. Let's look at triangles. So let's look at now see this element which was over here. Okay, it came as it is on this side. So that means this triangle should have come as it is on this side. So that means option number 2 will be the right answer. Option number 5 may nahi hoga because this is inverted. So based on this, this thing can be solved easily. So as I said, you need to eliminate as many options as possible and then try to figure out the distinguishing factor between the remaining ones. In this way, you'll be able to solve most of the visual reasoning questions. Okay, try to get as many visual reasoning questions possible right in CET because it is a very scoring topic, and especially analogy and series, very easy and very scoring. So share this video with your friends and help them get reap the benefits from this video as well, and subscribe to the channel so that you get the updates from this regularly. All right, thank you so much and best of luck.